support me through this process. And I'm committed to the University of Mississippi.